tiny boat, like a bird on the wing. Onward the sailors cry, carry the land that's born.
ride through life. Every day is a new beginning. Oh,
Hello folks, that was Callendar House tour and a little bit of walking in Callendar Wood. I've been here before. I shall put a card up of my first video up there, or it'll be up there, one of them. And yeah, I've been back, but this time I actually got to see Outlander kitchens. I think they filmed part of season one in the Georgian kitchen with Simon Callow and Sam Hewen and the rest of the cast, and it was a bit of a bloody scene in that one, so again, you need to go and check that out. But yeah, it's full of history with Mary Queen of Scots being here and Oliver Cromwell being here, and yeah, it's just again one of these weird places that people don't tend to know about. So if you are in the Falkirk area, then have a look for Callendar House. Well worth a visit. I felt very safe going in. They took the details as you go in, which is fair enough for track and trace, and it's all one-way systems, so really well thought out, really good. And I've never been to the woods before, so it was nice to have the woods behind, and I say hope you enjoyed some of the scenery and the woods. The smell, I wish I could do smell vision. Wish I could, because the pine and the forest was just phenomenal. So yeah, this is just another kind of day away, and a place I've been to before, but a little bit extra onto it. So hope you enjoyed it, guys. You know what to do. Just make sure to maybe like, give us a wee thumbs up, spot on. Maybe even comment if you've been before, would you like to go? Another place you'd like me to go and see, actually. Is there any place you'd like me to go and have a look at? I'd love to know what you think. And yeah, if you could hit that subscribe button, that would be out of this world. I do, as I've said to you before, guys, I do have a buy me a coffee link, which, as a vlogger, as somebody going around Scotland, it does give me a wee bit of help, which would be nice. And again, check that in my description link below. And yeah, this is a bit, this is cool. Look at this, look at the scenery, look at this. Yeah, that must have been amazing back in the 1780s. That must have been stunning. So much work going on and maids and all the rest. That must have been cool. Anyway, I digress. So until next time, guys, look after yourselves, stay safe, and here's to the next adventure, guys. Cheerio.